Why did Rubens paint so many portraits of plump women?
Because he had a penchant for rounded brush strokes.
Why did Castor and Pollux decide to kidnap Leucippus' daughters?
Because they wanted to be the subject of another Rubens masterpiece.